Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials. Today I am going to show you how to create Aero's infographic template design in Adobe InDesign. Use rectangle tool shortcut M to draw a vertical strip box shape. Corner options 50 pixel. Use ellipse tool shortcut L to draw a circle shape. Draw a horizontal box shape. Select both shapes. Click on subtract in the Pathfinder panel. Corner options 60 pixel. Draw a vertical strip box. Select shapes and click on subtract in the Pathfinder panel. Draw a horizontal box shape. Use direct selection tool shortcut A to select anchor points. Scale X 0%. Select any color and click on New Swatch. R246, G182, B182. Double click on color to change values to create new color. R191, G92, B139. You can pick color with the eyedropper tool, shortcut I. Outline color none. Select shape and drag with the Alt key for duplicate shape. R162, G182, B182. R139, G155, B164. R113, G197, B152. R78, G143, B111. R254, G201, B119. R224, G178, B106. R219, G141, B96. R182, G117, B79. Use ellipse tool to draw a oval shape. Fill color black. Go to Object menu under Effects and Basic Feather. Feather width 61 pixel. Draw a horizontal box shape. Cut. Paste into Alt Ctrl V. Select shapes and right click and arrange and bring to front. Outline none. Double click and select shape and opacity 33%. Finally, your Eros infographic design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create business infographic template design in Adobe InDesign.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.